On the east coast, which stretches some 200 miles, lies Trincomalee. Renowned in legend and history for its harbor, considered one of the best sheltered on earth, and is the world's fifth largest natural harbor. It is also believed that Mahinda, the bearer of Buddhism to Sri Lanka, may have landed at this port on its way to Meenthale to convert the Anuradhapura kingdom to Buddhism. Even recorded in the Mahavamsa are Gokarna. Trinco, as it's better known, has been referred to in Sanskrit and Pali, which are ancient scripts, as Korna and Goma. In Tamil, as Kornamalai or Tirukornamalai, the hill with three sacred temples. But into this equation of history, stir in the fine golden sandy beaches, stretching from Arugam Bay in the east and upwards, culminating in Nila Valley. And the east coast of Sri Lanka holds the distinction of having some of the best beaches in the world. It's a surfer's paradise and a marine enthusiast's heaven. Come, take a dip, a wave, or a dive.